Hey, I'm Alexandra Drye from Salisbury, North Carolina. I go to Salisbury High School and I graduate in 2014. I started playing tennis as a freshman and now I play number one singles and doubles for the tennis team. I'm a four-time dual team state champion and I was the 2013 individual double state champion. I was a junior marshal and I'm a member of the National Honor Society and I have a 4.7 GPA. Please enjoy the video.
Thank you.
Alexandra Drye, and thank you for watching the video, and I hope I can play for your team.